friends. This is Stompin' Tom Connors. And I'd like to dedicate this song to that old Alberta cowboy himself, Wolf Carter. Dee-o-de-dee-de-dee, dee-o-de-dee-de-dee. In the year 1904, upon a cold December morn, in Port Hilford, Nova Scotia, Wolf Carter, he was born. Went to work for the local farmers at a very tender age, till the bush camps of New Brunswick hired Wolf for a better pay. And Wolf began to yodelee-delee in the backwoods of NB, with his yodelee-delee, yodelee-delee. From the Maritimes to Boston, now the wheat fields of the West, and the plains of old Alberta, they just seemed to suit him best. Punching cows and breaking horses was the life he loved to lead, and you'd always see Wolf Carter at the Calgary Stampede. And Wolf would always yodelee-delee on the streets of Calgary, with his yodelee-delee, yodelee-delee. When he sang, he played the guitar, telling stories that were true, for the songs he wrote were always about people that he knew. And he took his compositions down to Montreal by train, where he made his first recording and was on his way to fame. And Wolf began to yodelee-delee on the radio CBC, with his yodelee-delee, yodelee-delee. Just a plain and simple cowboy with that old familiar grin, to the USA Wolf Carter was now Montana Slim. From the hungry hobo jungles to the top recording star, and the people came by thousands when he strummed that old guitar. And Wolf would always yodelee-delee in a voice so young and free, with a yodelee-delee, yodelee-delee. Now the message of my story won't be hard to understand, and I think I speak for every hardcore country music fan. Though the modern record players have replaced the gramophone, I still love to hear Wolf Carter sing and play the cowboy song. And Wolf can always yodelee-delee anytime he wants for me, with his yodelee-delee, yodelee-delee. Yeah, Wolf can always yodelee-delee anytime he wants for me, with his yodelee-delee, 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 yodelee-delee.